Okay, make a little video and show how much snow we got the other night. We had a couple snowstorms like back to back, and then it got up to like plus 10 Celsius and it all melted. There was like very little snow left. And then yesterday, I guess it was, it snowed from, it went from about, I think about 6 in the evening, and then it snowed all the way until about noon the next day. How much? There's about 12 inches here, but it was pretty windy, so it's sort of hard to measure what, because there's a few drifts that are quite deep, and then down here it's like 18 inches there, so it's a pretty good little snowstorm, and it's supposed to stay above zero like all week, so it's not gonna melt. And it's about minus 9 or 10 right now Celsius, and wind chill it's like minus 20 or something like that, so well dressed for it. So but anyway, the truck's well buried, so dig around that a little bit just in case I want to go out, which I don't really care to, but anyway,